want the proof. Niggas gon' always need the proof. Niggas gon' always need the proof. Water more important than gold.
People let me think.
Gold. Everybody do it for the gold. People say also. Water more
important. Restart settings.
Gold. People for the gold. Everybody do it for the gold. People say also.
Wow. Alright, so some of the combos are jab into down forward four, this one, one plus two. Everything. It does 48 damage. That one does a lot more, 53. That one is 4-2-1, this one. You gotta make sure to jab, right? You don't hold the second four. And then you do three. This one. So it's 3. 53 damage, pretty good, right? So another one you could use is down just no, not that one. What is it? That one, right? For the flip over. So it's 4-2-1-1-1, right? And you get the table flip if you don't roll back. Cause you know they flip over like that? Like that. So they gotta roll back for that. It's a pretty, you get some kind of Oki situation, so that's a pretty cool one. And this also breaks the floor, so if you're on the temple stage, that's a good one to know. You know, you get all kinds of stuff. You can make up your own thing. Another combo. Oh, I forgot to mention. Off of this one. So you can choose to. How do I explain this? You do 4-2-1, right? And for the max damage combo, you do 3 at the end. But you can also choose to do a charge up back too. So what will happen is, if they tech. They tech roll after 4-2-1, they get into the mix-up, and if they don't tech, the back 2 will hit them on the ground, so let me show you. Like that, you see that? So if they stay on the ground like that, they get hit on the ground with the back 2. You charge it all the way up. So it's 4-2-1, hold back 2. Right? And you get a mix up, kind of. So let me show you what it's like if they tech. What is it? Stand up? Side clip roll, right? Okay. Like that. You see that? Oh, he has to be guarding. Standing guard. Not standing guard. Guard all. Here. Oh, wrong one. what is it? Standing and then stand guard. My bad. Like this. And you get a mix up again. You see that? That's just cheap. So if you tech roll, you get into a mix up. And the running mix up, you can re-wall splat them again. With the high unblockable. So, you know, that's pretty good. I personally think that's the best one to do. So you should use that one. See that? That's so sick. Alright, does he have any other ones? Let me try to think. I think you can do... Ooh. I think that's another tech setup, but I haven't explored it that much yet, so it's... maybe it's not. I don't know. Maybe I'm making shit up. Excuse me. You can also do, let me compare the damage. That one, that one's okay, it's not that great. What else do we have? That doesn't do that much either. I think that's all there is for his upward wall game. Yeah, so just do 4-2-1 and then 3, or 4-2-1 and then tech setup. Those would be my go-to options.